Alright, what up YouTube? This is the Nightmare 101. I have a future guest on the show. You may introduce yourself.
Hey buddy. Cop is on the house. Flew all the way down here to Seattle, you know. Just wanted to show these Seahawks fans that they ain't shit.
That's fun. So, a few topics today. We wanted you to come down here today. We also, as Seahawks fans and Giants fans want to know...
Whoa, whoa, buddy, let me stop you right there. We are not the Giants, okay? It's the New York Football Giants.
Okay, my bad. The New York Football Giants. Why does your fan base, being a New York Football Giants fan, you got problems with everybody in the fan network? What's up with that?
Man, I just don't know. I'm just out here repping hard, man. That's what I do. I rep hard for my New York Football Giants team. Is that a problem, buddy?
I guess not. So there you have it, you New York Football Giants fans. I guess it is what it is. Profit right there. But anyway, get to the topic. Seahawks versus the Giants.
Domination.
Why is it going to be domination?
But did you see Eli Manning out there? He looked like Peyton out there, man. Like Peyton. Come on, man.
You guys had like 5 turnovers in the last game. That ain't Peyton at all.
Come on, man.
All right. Well, you know, you guys are -6 turnovers on the road. What do you got to say about that?
You look like Peyton out there, man. You look like Peyton, okay? Get that through your thick skull, buddy.
Fuck, man. Eli Manning is definitely not Peyton, man. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Also, the 12th man has always been a huge factor in that game. The Giants are 0-2 in Quest Field. You guys still think we're producing the way sound quality into our stadium?
You got to pump the sound through that thing, man. That whole stadium is just, it's playing, man. My New York Football Giants about to go in there. We're about to put some earplugs in, give you guys a silent count, and it's going to be great, y'all, from there, man. Watch Peyton. It's Peyton. It's no longer Eli, man. It's Peyton out there.
All right. So, what's the deal with the Bull Hurley and the Lincoln Hawk shit, dude?
Bull Hurley? I want to fuck that guy. Honestly. Not really. I want to fuck that guy.
That's real sick, man. Now we all know that you are a fucking true flamer at heart. That's good. That's good. You like that shit. But, so what's the outcome of the game
going to
be?
Outcome of the game? I say 24-17 Seahawks. The New York Football Giants. I just don't see you guys coming in with old Charlie. We don't know nothing about him. So, I just don't know, buddy. I just don't know.
You know that your guys' win ratio after the bye week is very lopsided. You have more losses than you do wins. What do you got to say about that coming in off your bye week in Seattle in the loudest stadium in the NFL? It's not going to be a fucking cakewalk, I can tell you that right now.
How many times must I say this? Did you see Eli out there? Did you see him last game? He looked like Peyton out there, man. Like Peyton. No one is stopping that man. He is on fire right now. And as a whole team, we're great.
I'm telling you, as a Seahawks fan, we're going to give you a run for your money. All I got to say is you got to take your Peter Pan ass back to your house to make some fucking peanut butter. What do you got to say about that?
All right, buddy. Your Seahawks win, I'll fly my ass back down here. And I'll even need to see chicken out your ass.
Game.
All right,
this is the Nightmare.
Matty boy.
Out.